back with his journal. I gifted her my blood, and in turn, I received her loving protection. He who breaks me shall come undone.
Two boyfriends are dead? Is that somehow abstract to you?
I don't know, Seb. I don't know.
Suck it up.
Evie Grayson.
Seems like somebody had to screwy thought of framing the Grayson girl for this business. You see, the thing is, we had her in custody last night when your friend went kaput, which clears her outright.
It's gonna get you.
Seb will be back soon. I'm hitting the head.
Oh. gun!
My brother's missing. He's only 10.
We need to get out of here.
Please.
If I get your brother back safe, there were threats against me every time. You are lying to me right now. Nobody's gonna kill me.
What did you do to the brother? Don't want him to get hurt. Charlie, too. Hey, did you hear me? Help! Help me, please! I don't want this anymore! Let go, let go, let go!
Skimming from my take all this time, huh? Where'd you come from?
Yeah.
Go on, Tally Way.
No, Seb. I settled everything with her already. If we do anything else...
Ow. I'm not doing a thing.
Seb, she's dangerous.
Murphy's Law, the hand of fate. These are the ways of the way.
I understand.
Just let her go. That's enough.
Oh, that's enough.
Please don't leave me in the woods, please!
Cuddy. Babysitter.
She's gonna kill us. She's gonna kill us.
I don't want any trouble. Where's the girl?
Daughter created some of a mess for all of us. She's down the hall in the bedroom, isn't she?
Ronnie! Run! Run! Run!
Kill me! She's gonna kill us now.